Dear children, we learnt about sorting by shapes and colors in our last class. Today, we are going to learn sorting by size. Let me show you a group of different sized objects, and what we are going to do is, we are going to sort and arrange them from smallest to biggest. Arranging from smallest to biggest is called as ascending order. Repeat along with me, children. Ascending order.
Ascending order.
What is an ascending order? Arranging objects from smallest to biggest. சின்னதிலிருந்து பெருசு வரைக்கும் சைஸ் வரையா அடுக்கி வச்சோம் அப்படின்னா அதுக்கு பேர் ascending order. Now look at this image, children. There are three ice creams in this image and they are of different sizes, right? We are going to arrange them in ascending order, that is from smallest to biggest. Find which is the smallest ice cream, children? Yes, this one is the smallest. I am going to bring it to the first, right? The next smallest ice cream? Yes, very good. Bring it to the next position. And then finally, the biggest ice cream comes at last. Now, we have arranged the three ice creams in ascending order based on its size, right? Similarly, let us arrange this image of three cakes. The smaller cake, the medium sized cake, and then comes the bigger cake. Thus, we have arranged them in ascending order, right? Now, have a look at this image. There are four ducks in this image. We are going to arrange them in ascending order, that is from smallest to biggest. This is the smallest duck. Very good. This comes first and this comes second. This duck comes third and finally the bigger duck comes at the last. Right? This is the ascending order of the ducks of different sizes. Got it, children? Your activity for today is to collect some objects like vegetables or fruits or any other items or toys that is available in your home and arrange them in ascending order, that is from smallest to biggest, and take a picture and send it to me, children. Call me for any doubts. Thank you.